Hello friends, welcome to Padu's Kitchen. In today's video, we are going to see a very simple lunch menu. It is coconut milk rice and Karnataka style vegetable kurma or vegetable sagu. Vegetable sagu is a very simple Karnataka dish prepared with mixed vegetables. It goes well with set dosa, puri, chapati, neer dosa, rava idli and flavored rice. Today we are going to pair it with coconut milk rice or Thengai Pal Sadam. Let's get started. I am going to use these vegetables for making vegetable sagu. So if you do not have some of the vegetables, it does not matter. The vegetables you need mainly are carrot, potato and beans. We will wash and chop all the vegetables. I am taking 1 cup of basmati rice. Wash and soak this for 30 minutes. Let it remain soaked for 30 minutes. We will cook all the vegetables. Chayote or chow chow, ivy gourd or kovakkai in Tamil, long beans, you can also use French beans, carrot, bottle gourd, radish, cauliflower, peas, potato, half teaspoon turmeric powder, a teaspoon of salt, 1 cup of water, 1 big tomato chopped. We will cook this. You can use the pressure cooker, but make sure you do not overcook the vegetables. If you overcook the vegetables, it will not taste good. Cook covered. Keep stirring now and then. Cook covered. Now we will make the masala paste. I have taken 1/4 cup of coconut, 2 tablespoons of roasted gram dal or pottukadalai, a small piece of ginger, 3 to 4 cloves of garlic, cinnamon, cloves, half teaspoon whole black pepper, coriander leaves, green chilies, 2 or as you need. 1 medium sized onion. We will grind the masala. I am adding only half of the onions. We will reserve the rest for seasoning. Add little water. Grind it to a smooth paste. Our masala paste is ready. The vegetables are cooked well. I am turning off the heat. We'll start making the veg sagu. I am adding 2 tablespoons of coconut oil. You can use any oil. Add bay leaf, curry leaves. Add the remaining onions. Saute until onions turn transparent. Onions have turned transparent. Reduce the heat, add the masala paste. Cook the paste on medium-low heat for 5 to 6 minutes. Keep stirring. We have been cooking the paste for 5 minutes. It has started to leave the sides of the pan. I am turning off the heat. Add the paste to the cooked vegetables. Add 1/2 cup of water. This has started boiling. Let it simmer for 5 to 6 minutes. Don't forget to stir in between. This is simmering for more than 5 minutes. I am turning off the heat. As it cools, it will thicken further. Vegetable sagu is ready. This is 2 cups of coconut milk. It should neither be thick nor thin. So if you have thick coconut milk, dilute it with water. We will make the coconut milk rice now. Heat 2 tablespoons of ghee, 1 tablespoon of coconut oil. I prefer coconut oil for coconut milk rice. Add whole garam masala, cinnamon, cloves, cardamom, bay leaf, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, Cumin seeds are sizzling. Add green chilies, a teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Saute until the rawness of the paste goes. Add a little coriander leaves, few mint leaves. Saute this for a second. Add the soaked rice, salt needed, a pinch of turmeric powder, this is optional. Mix well, lower the heat, add 2 cups of coconut milk. Check for salt at this stage. If needed, you can add at this stage. Cook covered on low heat. We will check now. All the water has evaporated. Keep on very low heat for another 2 to 3 minutes. This is done. I am turning off the heat. Let it sit for 5 minutes. Coconut milk rice or Thengai Pal Sadam is ready. Enjoy it with tasty and healthy vegetable sagu. Hope you enjoyed this video. Do not forget to subscribe to Padhu's Kitchen. Also click the bell icon so that you will get notified every time I post a video. Do share this video with your family and friends. Thank you.